infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
What's up, Joel?
Eddie.
You hear they took Marianne?
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a...
Der Typ hat in dieser Fabrik jede Menge Zeug gehortet.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Moment, Mann.
Der Idiot denkt, er kann die Welt retten. Ich hoffe, er lebt.
Du bist also doch sowas nütze.
Schau mir. Oh, ich habe Schüsse gehört, aber was war los?
Die Fireflies. Das wird uns auch passieren, wenn wir auf der...
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Hast du da was gefunden?
Nein.
Such weiter.
Soll ich was machen?
Bleib du einfach in ihrer Nähe.
Okidoki.
Been ripped apart.
Watch me fresh. Is that?
Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
Ich hasse diese Dinger.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Na bitte.
Schön. Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Did you play this before?
No. Die Fireflies waren ja überall.
Ja, überall. Sie wollten das Land wieder so hinkriegen, wie es war.
Naja, mit einem Impfstoff geht es vielleicht.
Vielleicht. Ja, das ist Bills Handschrift.
Lebt sonst noch jemand in dieser Stadt?
Soweit ich weiß, ist er allein. Das ist eine von Bills Fallen.
Dein Freund ist paranoid, oder?
Das kannst du laut sagen.
Oh Mann, du musst mir zeigen, wie das geht. Der hat ja voll den Stock im Arsch.
Geh ihm einfach aus dem Weg. Ich sehe mich hier oben mal kurz um.
Für mich ist da oben nichts. Na, mach, nimm dir, was du brauchst.
Danke.
Das ist nicht der Beichtstuhl, sondern mein Zimmer.
Okay, ich werde nichts anfassen, aber...
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say...
You gonna be okay with this?
No.
You'll get up. I'll
use
you now.
I want you on this.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Fucking hunters.
It's too bad.
Thank you.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary. Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what it looks like. This place has been for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they're up. Looks like they're still up. Especially that whole time.
Holy shit, Joel!
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back.
Excuse me?
Come get me.
Here's
where we go.
Yeah. Okay.
Man,
that was close.
I should have moved back.
Let's go.
think we could use some good old pun humor. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood.
Okay.
Oh, hoffentlich gibt's hier was Brauchbares.
No, this is too rich for my blood. Oh, I really miss coffee.
Und jetzt doch.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood.
creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy.
Bleib da, okay?
Ja, Joel. Ich geh nirgendwo hin. Wow, look at that.
That's a,
trouble.
Okay. Look, it don't matter what you thought. Really? I know the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Thank you.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did?
Na bitte.
Ellie, hier ist noch einer von diesen Comics. Ellie, hier ist noch einer von diesen Comics.
Oh, ich sehe das später.
Wenn du das aufkriegst, krieche ich durch und mach die Tür auf. Oh, ich jetzt an die Garte. Und voilà. Glaubst du, sie bleiben bei uns und kommen mit zu Tommy?
Ihr bleibt da!
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, I... A friend of mine,
I was just five when the cordyceps hit.
Moving along,
right? Yeah, well...
I remember it was pretty hazy. Barkies. Apparently, those crazy barkies by some people. You don't remember anything.
Shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people live here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Aw, doggies!
They don't want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. Here's your wife.
What is this?
Oh,
And this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Hannah told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and... Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
You find anything?
Here you go.
Thank you. Fireflies were here.
Well, listen. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm right, actually. He was a firefly. I started using my own. You there with him? I'm fireflies. You saying it? Sounds like a plan, man.
Okay. You guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me.
Comic, then, the least.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Ellie, hier ist noch einer von diesen Comics.
Cool. Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
That's too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid room.
We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston...
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
You're new around here.
Yeah, Joel, I'm Tommy's...
brother. Word travels quickly around these parts.
Apparently.
I kind of see the resemblance.
I see.
It's a pleasure to meet you. What do you do for protection? They'll stick turns guarding the perimeter. We can get an electrified fence in place of them. And you still got to deal with infected, though, right? Who doesn't?
Hier ist noch einer. Ruhig, Carlos. Was ist Carlos überhaupt für ein Name?
Du hättest Tommy ja fragen können, wie er heißt.
Hier war mal ein Ausguck.
Ein gutes Zeichen.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah. Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Well, not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
Rutsch mal.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies. Yourself.
You too.
neben den Fireflies? Juhu! Fireflies! Euer Heilige ist hier! Ist da wer?
Juhu! Fireflies! Euer Heilmittel ist hier. Ist da wer?
Seien wir leise, bis wir wissen, was hier los ist. Na bitte. Immerhin keine Klicker.
Ja, Fireflies auch nicht.
Tja, vielleicht sind sie beim Experimentieren zu Affen geworden.
Weiter suchen, wir werden was finden.
Du fehlst mir. Ich war so dämlich. Ich hätte was anderes sagen sollen. Vielleicht kriegt man den hin. Ich will auch, dass du stolz bist. Ich hätte es dir geben sollen, als ich noch konnte.
Super!
Yeah, alles okay.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things in law.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So...
Vielleicht geht es hier durch, ha?
Well, we could use that ladder.
You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fella.
Oh, hurry. Man.
Ellie, ich glaube, hier ist noch einer von diesen Comics, die du immer liest.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me.
Wie meinst du das?
Sie werden da sein. Die Fall. Thank you.
Ellie, hier ist noch einer von diesen Comics.
Oh, cool.
Na bitte.
Pass auf deinen Kopf auf.
So, ich hab es.
Ich bin doch schon alt.
Ich hab's dir noch nicht erzählt, aber Sarah und ich sind viel so gewandert. Sie war fit. Ich musste mich anstrengen. Ich glaube, ihr hättet euch gut verstanden. Ich glaube, du hättest sie gemacht. Du hättest ihr gefallen.
Ja. Yeah.